from Edge.
Edge was able to turn it into a flapjack. It's a very painful move. You land face first. Can Edge capitalize?
We know Edge has been a lone wolf since returning, Matt. He's done everything his way. He's picked his spots. He won the Royal Rumble match. He chose Chris Jericho to meet at WrestleMania.
I like that. Lone wolf. Good job.
Side Russian leg sweep for Edge, who's beginning to finally get some offensive momentum.
Like I said, look who's watching. Oh, that's not Chris Jericho. That's Daniel Bryan. That is the rookie that The Miz is mentoring on Tuesday nights on NXT.
I don't know if mentoring's the word. Did you see what The Miz did to Daniel Bryan at the end of NXT last week?
Of course I did. I'm a host of the show. And what do you mean it's not mentoring? It's tough love.
He beat him to a pulp.
Well, listen, I care about you, and sometimes you need that kind of beating as well. All The Miz is trying to do is introduce Daniel Bryan to the world that is the WWE.
And what is going on in the mind of the Rated R superstar?
Edge has a unique ability to sense a tempo in a match and control it. Edge firmly in control here.
And Edge may get a big win here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Hooking the leg. And Miz kicking out at two.
That's a testament to the respect that Edge has, trying to get The Miz out of there as quick as possible. Edge is taking a ton of damage to the back and neck.
Edge also was in the main event of WrestleMania last year with the World Heavyweight Championship on the line. It was a triple threat match. Edge, John Cena, and The Big Show. Well, you've got to be impressed with the offense that Miz has brought here tonight. No. You know, Miz was, in fact, enraged that his former tag team partner, John Morrison, got a new DVD, and he didn't. Said it's a travesty of justice.
The Miz also said that give him time and his DVD will be better than anything else. The Miz has a plethora of opportunities ahead of him. And also, somewhere, The Big Show, The Miz's tag team partner, is watching and is very proud of his partner, The Miz. Whoa, whoa, wait. Impaler DDT!
And Edge's skills have certainly been sharpened here tonight. Is this the beginning of the end for The Miz?
Listen. Listen to the words that ring through the arena.
And The Big Show! The second of the night for Edge. One against Jericho. This one against The Miz. Better be ready. One spear is all Edge needs to become World Heavyweight Champion once again. Miz had several opportunities, and it looked like he was perhaps on the cusp of a huge victory, but there's that impaler DDT.
Edge has a unique ability to turn matches around so quickly, and then this spear, spear, spear.
And counting to WrestleMania, where Edge will attempt to become world champion for a 10th time. To do it, he'll look to spear the current champion, Chris Jericho.